everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching and being here. I really appreciate it. If you're new, my name is Wendy Trevino. Welcome. Today we're gonna be unboxing BoxyCharm for the month of August, and I know I didn't do the month of July, but I do have it here. I'll show it to you guys after I show you the one from August, which is this month. And I feel like I'm gonna be doing this BoxyCharm videos every 2 months, just because I feel like it hasn't been exciting me as much, but I do like some of the products that I've been getting on the boxes. But I feel like BoxyCharm is like taking it to the next level with the skincare. Like, we need more makeup, and I feel like I was more excited before because we received more makeup and hardly any skincare or barely any skincare at all. So yeah, we've seen a lot of skincare, and it's like, okay, like, I have a bunch of skincare in my drawers and you keep getting me more. And I feel like with makeup you never get bored. And whatever, you have sensitive skin, I have sensitive skin, so I cannot put everything on my face. Some of the products that I have received have burned my face and all that. So yeah, I made this long, sorry. So here's the box. I received this like 2 days ago. Like I said, I'm barely making the video. I used to get the box and make the video right away as soon as I got it, and you guys know if you've been watching them. So the theme for this month is BoxyCharm Go Out Loud. It looks really nice, colorful pink, violet colors, yada yada. So the first item in my box is Volution Beauty. This is correcting oil, worth $49. Volution. So like I was saying, like $49. I already have so many of these oils. Another one, and I never seen this brand. Maybe it's good, maybe I'm judging it too much, but yeah, that's how I feel. So I'm gonna be true to myself. And then the second item, I was a monthly choice, and that monthly choice wasn't great at all as well. And I choose their Perlisse Ageless Glowing Serum BB Cream with SPF 40, which SPF is great. This is worth $38, and I saw that they had this on Walmart's website. I don't know who else carries this brand, but I'm excited. I'm excited about this. Not like wow, but I am excited. Let me go ahead and swatch it. Maybe not, because I still have a lot of foundations and things like this open, and I don't want this one to go bad, because they, you know, as soon as you open these things, they expire. And this one expires in 18 months, which is great, but yeah, I'm not gonna use it right now. The third item in my box is from Frank Body, and this is a Booty Drops Firming Body Oil. This is worth $17.95, and it looks like this. And I guess I'll be putting this, see if it works. How does this smell? Smells like coffee. Yeah, smells like coffee. Wow. Yeah, says caffeine right here, but yeah, it smells like coffee. Smells good. So a bud fork lift. I'll be trying this, see if it works. And then the fourth item in my box is from Mally Beauty. Never heard of that brand either. Evercolor Gel Waterproof Liner is worth $19. And this is how packaging looks. If we can focus on, it's called Onyx, the shade Onyx, I guess. And this is one of those that you don't have to sharpen. It just... And to be honest, I feel like I have not gotten an eyeliner from BoxyCharm that I'm impressed. I feel like only one out of all the boxes, which it sucks, because like, give us a good one. And then the fifth item in my box is from Mana Cater Beauty. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Never heard of this brand again. This is worth $19, and this is a hydration face mist. And it looks really cute, nice packaging. I do have a bunch of these, So I'm not gonna open it, I'm not gonna spray it yet because I don't want the other ones to, I need to finish the other ones to get into this one. And the total amount worth of this box is $142.95. Yes, $142.95. $25 for this box. I'll have a link down below just in case you're interested. I feel like the premium box is way better now. Like before we didn't have that one. Now I feel like they give all the best products to the premium box. And I'm not gonna subscribe to a premium box just because I feel like with the base box I'm good. And yeah, we'll see what the few months, I'm gonna give it until the end of the year and see if they keep coming with more skincare or makeup, and then I'll decide if it was, if it's time to let go or keep going. But yeah, this was my August box and I'm not so happy about it. Yeah. Then from the previous month, which was July, here's the box. I did got a few good ones here. So the theme from last month was Fantasy. Very nice. Love that. And the first item is from Ofra Cosmetics. This is the Go-To Mini Mix Palette. And this is worth $39. And I already used this palette and I love it. So the palette looks like this, and I have gotten products from Ofra from BoxyCharm before, and some are good, some are like alright. I still need to keep trying them. So this is how the palette looks. It's beautiful. These shades, they don't have fallout at all, which is great. And I feel like they're not super pigmented, so you have to really build the color in your eyes. So if you don't like that, it might be a problem. And then these shimmer shades are bomb. Like, boom. Love that. And then I use this bronzer. It's not super pigmented. As you can tell right there, it's not super pigmented. It feels creamy in the hand, which is good. Like, if you like, it doesn't go really harsh on your, when you're doing a contour, bronzing your skin, etc. And then the blush is really nice as well. These highlights are great. They are amazing. So this palette was a 10 out of 10 from this box. It made it. It made it. Like for this box, it was like great. And then the second item from this box is from Dermalect. Dermalect? This is worth $39. Let me show you. So this is how it looks. I guess it's a retinol serum. Hopefully... I know my pronunciation is sucks, but looks like that. And skincare. Third item is from Mud Masky, and this is worth $63. This is an infused eye serum. So it looks like that. Very expensive. Another skincare. $63. Currently have like 3-4 masks from BoxyCharm that I still haven't even get to them because, and it's another one. Another one. So the fourth item in my box is from Alley Oop pen paw 4-in-1 makeup pen. So I guess this is worth $25, and you have like an eyebrow and then one to clean up and I guess everything in one. And let me tell you, this doesn't look great. Like, let me show you. It looks like it's like really thick. Maybe it'll work. I haven't tried it. When I saw it, I was like, I don't think I'm gonna enjoy this. But that's my thought. I have not tried it yet. So yeah, I got that. And last but not least, it's the Bella Pierre Cosmetics liquid eyeliner worth $20, and it sucks. Like I said, I feel like they never send us good eyeliners. I have only gotten one, and this is Bella Pierre, and I don't like it. It's like kind of like it peels, like you put it on and then you try to go back because it didn't refill good, and it just starts like crumbling like really bad. You don't want that, right? You want your liquid eyeliner to look nice and very precise, like nice and neat. And you will not get that. And besides that, the tip is so hard. Like, let me see if I can, like, it's super hard, like really hard. And it's really black, but like I said, it doesn't, it's not good, bueno. No está bueno, no jala, no me gusta. You heard it here, no me gusta, I don't like it. So yeah, this one, this is the only item in this box that I'm like, yes, like really nice. I love that, I really enjoy that palette. Hopefully next month we'll get in a good makeup box. Please, BoxyCharm, we need makeup. We want to see Fenty Beauty. We want to see all that good stuff. Just, you know, I want makeup. Like, I want to do my makeup. Like, I know skincare is very important, but people have different types of skin, so it's kind of hard, like, for us to get, like, a good item. I'm not saying that I have not received good stuff from BoxyCharm that is skincare. I have, like, Glow Recipe. If you're gonna give me Glow Recipe, I'm here for it. Send me all the skincare from Glow Recipe. I'm here for it. But sometimes it gets like so repeatedly, like too boring. So yeah, that's my thoughts. Link them down below. Not affiliated or anything. You would always hear the truth. If I like my box, if I dislike it, how I feel. And that's how I feel. These boxes were like, come on, like. I want to open my box and be like, I want to use this. I want to put my, I want to do my makeup right away. Can't wait to try this. That's how I want to feel when I open it. And I'm paid for it, you know? So yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye.